Hello students, good morning to all. We are going to take lecture of 12th class and today's topic is effect of temperature on resistance. So before going to explain the effect of resistance, we have to discuss about the effect of temperature on resistivity. As you know, resistivity is the resistance of wire if length of wire is 1 meter and cross section area is 1 meter square. Okay, as you know, in a conductor, initially electron moving here and there due to room temperature, but when electron get extra temperature or extra heat due to external source of energy, then the speed of electron increase rapidly. It means electron start to oscillate and the collision between electron also increase. It means electron lose more energy. Okay, so it means when collision increase, then electron lose more energy. Energy given by free electron also increase the resistivity of electron is also increased, because as you know, when a free electron lose energy, so the speed of electron will decrease, and it means there is a more force, more resistive force act on electron. Okay, it means resistivity of electron increase with increasing temperature. Okay, or as you know, R equal to rho L upon A, it means resistance of conductor increase with increasing temperature. Okay, or as you know, R equal to V upon I, it means I equal to V upon R. So when resistance increase, I will decrease. Okay, so I will decrease with increase in resistance. Okay. So let alpha the temperature coefficient of resistance and if 1 degree Celsius temperature increase, the increase in resistance equal to alpha. Okay. When T degree Celsius temperature increase, then increase in resistance equal to T alpha. Okay, it means 1 ohm resistance, increase by T alpha temperature. Okay. Increase by T alpha and R ohm increase by R T alpha. Okay, it means if when T temperature of wire increase, then the resistance, the increase in temperature RT equal to R0 plus R0 alpha T. It means it is equal to R0 1 plus alpha T. Okay. So it means RT equal to R0 1 plus alpha T, or RT equal to R0 plus R0 alpha T, RT minus R0 equal to R0 alpha T. So alpha equal to RT minus R0 upon R0 T, or T equal to RT minus R0 upon alpha T. Equal to R0 alpha. So that is the formula for temperature coefficient, and this is the increasing temperature. Okay. I hope you understood this relation on this factor, the resistance of the wire depend. This is the resistance. If we have to take in case of resistivity, RT equal to rho T equal to rho naught 1 plus alpha T. Okay, I hope you understood this relation. This is a numerical based from this chapter. I am going to solve this. Estimate the average drift speed of conductor electron in a copper wire of cross-section area. This is the value of A. This is the value of A. Carrying a current of 3.2 ampere. This is the value of I. Assuming the density of the cross-section electron to be this. It is the value of I. Okay. Then value of A. The answer A equal to 1 into 10 to the power minus 7, n equal to 9 into 10 to the power 28, unit is meter square, n is 9 into 10 to the power 28, and I equal to 3.2. Okay. So we have to find the value of drift velocity, Vd. Okay. So A equal to 1 10 to 7 and equal to 9 10 to 28 or I equal to 3.2. A equal to 1 into 10 to the power minus meter square and equal to 9 into 10 to the power 28 or A I equal to 3.2 m. Okay. A equal to this 1 upon meter cube and I equal to 3.2 ampere. 1 meter square, 3.2 and 9 into 10 to the power 28. So as you know, I equal to MEA Vd, this is the relation. So Vd equal to I upon MEA Vd. So by putting value, I equal to 3.2, n equal to 9 into 10 to the power 28, E equal to 1.6 10 to the power minus 19. A equal to 1 into 10 to the power minus 7. So Vd, I have to find it. Vd is equal to I N E A. Okay. So while solving this problem, you can find the value of Vd. As you know, point cancelled by this point. This is 2, so Vd equal to 2 upon 9, or 10 to the power 28 minus 19, or minus 17, it means 2 upon 9. 10 to the power 28 minus 6, 26, 19, 7, 26, it means Vd is equal to 2 upon 9 into 10 to the power 2, it means 2 upon 9 into 10 to the power minus 2. By 2 by 9, what? 0.22. And that by putting 0.20 and 18, 0.22 10 to the power minus 2. It means Vd is equal to 2.2 10 to the power minus 3. And unit is meter per second. So we can write it Vd equal to 2.2 millimeter per second. Okay, I hope you understood. This millimeter. I hope you understood. The remaining topic of the chapter I will explain in the next video. Thank you very much.